Hello, Kobolds, and welcome to Rewatch, which is a game about an orb. This mysterious, mysterious orb. I'm just kidding, it's not actually about an orb, but the game does present as an orb, so therefore, we will be able to ponder the orb. Should be a short, relatively short experience, and I'm not entirely sure why it's... I don't like that. Can you not knock? Wait, hold on. This is like the this is like the PT room, but like we have something to watch. Hold on, I'm watching Teletubbies. Leave me alone. Wait, can we actually interact? Are they knocking on the door? On the hello? That's very weird. I know they're not actually knocking on this door, as far as I can tell. Oh, I do not like that the sound actually echoes like you would expect. Oh, that makes me uncomfortable. And this weird circle. Oh, there's our front door. Whoa, the controls? The controls are Hello? Can I open you? No? Can I not open you? Oh, do I have to turn around? Oh. Nothing? Hello? Oh! Oh, they slid a VHS! Oh! Did I just not hear that like a derp? Is that what happened? Okay. Whoa! There's actually like a microphone air sound if you swivel fast. That's really cool! Okay.
No. No.
I don't like that. Where did you even back through? Are you behind the door? I swear if you're- Okay, they're not behind the door. That's good. They just mysteriously disapparated. That's cool. Can I close the door? Can I just make sure? Yeah, you close. You close door. Thank- Oh. So far, the sound design is on point. I'm still not entirely sure why the decision to make the game in a circle, but, you know, it's orb. It's- We are orb-pilled. I don't know what that even means. Did nothing happen? Wait. Oh, is this like days or something? It's definitely a looping. We got a looping aesthetic here, so I feel like the PT vibes were kind of on point. Wow, that's a very scuffed up floor. They've never refinished it or anything? Come on. What are you doing? Hello? Hello? Oh, you brought me another tape. Okay, what's behind me this time? Okay, nothing. Wait, the door's closed. Wait. Wait. No? Hello? Oh, okay. I guess... I'm gonna close that behind us. I don't like this at all. It's fine. It's gonna be fine, I'm sure. Nothing in the corners. Nothing in... You know, there's nothing here, so... We're obviously very, very safe. Alright. Tape number two. No? Okay. So nothing seems to be actually on the tapes except our experiences. Oh, great. Nom nom nom. The orange pills. Yum 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 yum. Give me the pills. Come on. Let me. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if that's supposed to represent... Maybe we've stopped taking our pills. Oh no. We are no longer pilled. Warning! Is that warning that the rays from this television will cause cancer? Well, that's no good. We can't have that. We gotta get out of the room before we get... Before we get poisoned by the television rays. I sound like a conspiracy theorist. Oh no! Anyway, do we get another tape? Are you just gonna open? What do you mean? No? Okay. Oh, okay, no tape. Okay. Wait, what closed? Oh! Yo! There's a new... Door. Oh! I guess we're not welcome. Or are we? No. Okay, we're- What? Oh. I pressed E. I tried to open it too many times. Hello? Oh, it's on the- Okay. That's a really big VHS tape. Were they normally that thick? That was a really thick VHS tape, it felt like. Are they usually that big? Okay, well. Again, let's go to day number three, I guess, or whatever timeline these are on. This is really cool, though. I do kind of wish there were those good old VHS sounds. That's the one thing that I feel like is kind of lacking, is like the clickety clackety. Here comes the tapety. Can you open for me, please? Oh, good. I'm not on edge. You're on edge. You're on edge. Okay, there's no more door. There's no knocking this time. That changed. No, there's no door at all. Excuse me? What? Okay, now there's nothing. Great. Everything is just closing in on us. Hello? Oh, this is a bigger opener or room than before. This is called a hallway. Ah, no. Hi. What? Did you say something? I think they said something. They went... Oh, this is like a hospital door or like a lab door or something. Can I open it? Can I not open the door? Do I have to turn around? Oh, are you going to be gone? Okay. What is in there, though? What are you? Okay, that's like a morgue. That's like, what is that? That's where they, like a morgue? No, that's not a morgue. That's like a, what is this? There's a bunch of missing posters. I think we're supposed to interpret those as missing posters. Okay, well. Oh, but excuse me? No. Okay. Oh, we're back in that one room. Oh, we're back in the room with the wheelchair. Okay. Okay. Day four. I think. Am I counting right? Oh, boy. Well, they're still the same pills. Nothing's changed. Okay, now there's more knocking. I feel like that's more urgent than it was before. Like, I think before it was, like, not as often. Are you gonna open this time? No? Can I grab you? Can I grab you? There. I don't like this. What? What? Do I have to? Hello? Someone's all grumbly over here. What? Wait, I swear I heard something. Wait. Wait, no. No, you can't do that to me. You can't do that to me. I heard something. No. I feel like we're gonna be sucked into the VHS, to the not the VHS, but the TV at some point. Oh, great. Okay, Oh, I hate how on edge this is making me. Oh, no. Are you just gonna stand there now? Hey, you wanna be my friend? Maybe we can go around and terrorize the local townsfolk. You know, you'd be a great actor for this role in an upcoming TV show called The Walking Dead. As I was saying, The Walking Dead on Ice, the new TV show upcoming. Okay, well, we did get another tape. Can I grab it? I wish the grab range was a little closer or something. All right, well, you're somewhere back here, I'm guessing. Okay, the door's door's stuck. Oh no, what the hell was that? I only pressed E once. I swear I only pressed it once. Wait, can I not put it in? What? Excuse me? Is that supposed to happen? Whoa. Okay. That's really quiet. No. Yeah, you have to get... What? Are we free? Are we free now? Or is there gonna be a tape here? Oh, wow, this is really dark. If you think it's dark for you, it's... dark for me, too, so... Wow. I don't like it. Wow. Okay, that's just a endless ceiling. Oh, what? What? Wait, is that the end? I think that's the end. There is... Okay, well, I was expecting it to end a little differently. Maybe we'd get eaten by the... I'm surprised we didn't open the door. The end of it was very abrupt. Okay, I mean, that works. It definitely built up suspense. I wish there was a little more payoff at the end. And one thing that I suggest is, if the environment of the starting area changes at all, once or like the first time, people are going to expect more from that. And the only other thing I really would have loved to see too is also some VHS sounds. But everything else was really good. The audio design is really good. The swivel creating air blowing across the microphone is really novel. I don't know if I've heard that too much. I don't play a ton of these types of games. And then there's a little bit of an about page. Hopefully this video records and edits out correctly, because if it doesn't, I'll be sad. I tried updating things, many things. And you never know what OBS can do when you update it for me and you. Anyway, thank you again so very much for watching, supporting all of the things. It's been really freaking awesome. Comments have been really nice, really appreciated, and I really appreciate you all. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all next time. And maybe this week, I'll probably put it on a poll for YouTube, but might be Teardown, because apparently there is a Teardown mod that has released that has horror. And I don't know if it works or if it mostly just crashes right now, but if it's in a working, playable state and we can actually finish the game, then I would love to make a video on that, because Teardown is an awesome engine. I think I've ranted long enough. Have a wonderful night and goodbye.